Now, whoever said the rivers were dead obviously needs to take a look in this keep now. Just look at that for a bag of river roach. Over 20 pounds of fish has been taken by this man, Alan Campbell from Little More Angling Society, from Old Father Thames, here on the outskirts of Oxford. Now, Alan's been catching a lot of fish down here recently, fishing hemp and tares on the waggler, as have many of his club mates. They've had some fantastic catches of roach, so £35. And Alan's having a great day again today here on the river. Glorious sunshine, what more could you ask for? Enjoy this little clip of Alan fishing the waggler. Don't forget to catch the feature in this week's Angling Times. It's a lovely feature on river roach. It's a great big bag on good old fashioned waggler tactics. Don't miss it.